A fully composite model, and this is all painted in the mould. Now, if you're wondering what is painted in the mould, we've got some new plans today. And painted in the mould is where we actually lay the paint into the mould itself. So we don't create. See the air brake on the top there? We are over on the far side, you know where the car is towards the house. So that's quite enjoyable, isn't it? Nice chill mount, relax. So
look at that guy. You're having too much fun again, Mark. Have a good
That is not the right stuff, that's
all. Hold on, Tyler, are you?
Absolutely.
Lovely, thank you.
This is the guys over here, both holding 18 and 10 times this.
Steve.
He's potted again, he's going to try and get it lower. He got it lower. There's a lot of bottles to do that. It's really dangerous, but I can enjoy some bottles. Got the rain in front of him. He's waving his phone at the face out. That whole way, he should go for the next time. And one of the fighting the L39.
Right, son.
Yes.
Just because you won the Freestyle Masters Championships.
Yes.
You take it easy with my baby Valiant. Won't you, son?
What does easy mean?
We'll find out. Poor baby. He's not used to this. The sheep. Who said the Valiant was boring? That video. radio don't sell a hang and I'm Valiant. I don't know what won't.
Not me flying it.
Well done, boy. Nice, isn't he?
Yeah, fun little model, isn't it?
Right.
Hello, lady.
Took him 2 weeks to build his Marcus Rubber. Getting his big blades, Zimmerman Shattershiffer. The Bapisto, this is Marcus Rubber. What's in? There's a hell of a bonus there, isn't it? This takes me to still using the very building. The Exxon. This is the
Thank you.
them should do.
One of them.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is a legend. He is the one and only James Bishop. Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for the only top adventure. James Bishop is here in this place.